सनातन धर्म में विवाह को जीवन का सबसे महत्वपूर्ण संस्कार मानते हैं। अनंत काल से विवाह व्यक्ति को समाज से, धर्म से और अध्यात्म से जोड़ता है। When marriage is performed according to the Sanatan Vidhi, it acquires the divinity of celestial unions. Just as Lakshmi resides in Vishnu's heart, Anant will always keep Radhika in his heart. This will make their married life beautiful, blissful, smooth and cultured. The Vedas regard marriage as a duty towards humanity. Marriage is the basis of a family. Family is the basis of community, and community is the basis of society and the larger human family. Marriage thus becomes the most essential guarantor of the continuity, cohesion, and well-being and progress of the human race. Therefore, the matrimony of Anant and Radhika commits them to serve humanity as a whole. Friends, guests, ladies and gentlemen, the air is filled with spiritual aroma. Gods and goddesses have descended from heaven into this Vaikunth Lok. All of you have settled. And now, with your blessings and good wishes, let us begin the most pious ceremony of Shubh Vivah. The blessings of our Kul Devta, our Gram Devta and Isht Devta and all the elders of the Ambani and the merchant families. Thank you. Jai Shri Krishna.